Hello everyone, here we are exploring the new Nokia N8. As you can see, the phone has a really cool design, it's very light and it's loaded with cool features and amazing apps. So let's start. One of the cool features about the Nokia N8 is the built-in FM transmitter, which helps you enables you to listen to the music directly from your mobile through the radio in your car. So first you set the frequency, then you tune your radio to that frequency, then you turn the FM transmitter on, and now then you'll have the music directly to your radio in the car. So now I'll go and find my music. Here, as you can see, I'm listening directly through the radio station, the radio in my car. So now I'm going to see it, go through all the albums I have. Go here, there's another song, plays directly from the car. So this is a cool feature. You can simply listen to the music without any cables, without any extra devices.
After 600 meters at the roundabout, take the second exit.
Now let's get social with the N8. You can add a widget here on the home screen that gives you updates from your friends on Facebook and Twitter. Here's my Facebook. Keep on scrolling down. Here's the tweets from my friends. Here I can access the Twitter just with a single click of a button. I can reply to people, I can read it, I can respond. Here I can go to Facebook, read all the messages, all the alerts, all the updates, share my thoughts, share my photos. One of the cool applications as well.
I promised you that if I ever got any information about your dad, I'd tell you first, right? I was paged last night. Came from your dad's office at the arcade. So, the number's been disconnected for 20 years. 2 nights before he disappeared, he came to my house. He said he was about to change everything. Science, medicine, religion. He wouldn't have left then, Sam. He wouldn't have left you.
Alan, you're acting like I'm gonna find him sitting there working. Just, hey, kiddo, lost track of time.
That'd be something.